That is one hell of a haircut, mate. Talk us through this one.
Oh, well, it was a bit of a start on the Instagram page about 2 years, a year ago now, and Chicken Mullets, so it's a fan page for mullets and palmers. I just do a bit of skits tricks, and so just the mullet decided to come along. School hates it, but it's not coming off.
So how long are you planning to grow it for?
It's not coming off, really. Gonna grow it real long.
Alrighty, well look, you're a cult figure here at Devon Meadows Junior Footy Club and I like it. Let's talk about your footy career for a second. So under 14s,
yep.
What are you looking forward to this year?
Hopefully a premiership, sounds good.
How about last year?
Oh, well, I was injured, I broke my foot 3 times last year, space of 4 months, so it wasn't too a good season for me. But we went alright, we didn't make finals, but we still had an alright season.
Beautiful. And broke your foot last year, so you had a bit of an interruption, so that obviously triggered you to have a bit of spare time to grow a nice haircut. Can you show it off to the camera for me? Alrighty, mate, beautiful. Thanks for the chat. Good luck with the season at Devon Meadows. I want you to say, get your game face on.
Get your game face on.